Because I... And I bet you the principal will send you home. Who's green? Purple.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a hurry. Crazy rich Asians.
Who wants to make a Z?
It's a giant creature with a tail. Here, I'll draw piglet and escape. Its hide is like a shaggy rug. Its face a surly, ugly bug. With two sharp horns atop its head. Between a mop of hair that's red. And in its nose a ring of gold. Its hands a monkey's feet and melded stones are black. Its fur is blue. I tell that all I tell you is not enough. The Backson.
The Backson. The Backson. The Backson. Oh, no.
What does a Backson do?
A towel. What does a Backson do?
What does a Backson do? I'm thinking, and now I will tell you. They sneak into your library and scribble in all your books.
The Backson, we don't want the Backson.
When decorating your Christmas tree, they tangle up all the hooks.
The Backson, we're afraid of the Backson.
They spoil the milk, they stop all the clocks, they use their horns to put holes in your socks.
The Backson's the one.
More about what Backson's do. Why don't we hear some thoughts from you?
Maybe
you
sleep too late.
Yes, that's good, that's great.
I can't tell the reason my tail is strong.
You're on a roll, go on, go on.
They
muddy up your tiny house.
They make you feel as small as a mouse.
They break your crayons.
They spill your tea.
They wake up babies at 1 and 3.
They made me catch the cold.
For two.
You swipe your straight.
They climb your face.
They pick up your guard.
They eat your snacks.
They won't relax.
The Backson, the Backson, the Backson, the Backson. Oh no!
Yes.
What?
I know exactly what to do. We'll find these Backsons are partial to.
The dishes
and socks
and toys.
Yes, everything that a Backson destroys. Then we'll dig an enormous pit and make the items lead to it.
Farewell, good luck, everyone!